the inn, when I would hear all the men yelling and screaming for their dinner, I would think to myself,